Family of daytime TV personality Wendy Williams just revealed the former TV host is battling a progressive aphasia and dementia. The family says she was diagnosed last year. She started undergoing tests after increased erratic behavior dating back to her collapse on the set of her show in 2017. The announcement comes just days before the release of her docuseries. It's called Where is Wendy Williams, which will premiere this weekend.